And so I'm co-sponsoring that bill in an effort to make sure that when it comes to semiconductors and the production of semiconductors, which absolutely is applicable to our supply chain, which is in the ecosystem of the steel industry, because if there aren't chips for the car industry or for the appliance industry or anything that steel is being made out of, then it slows down production of steel. So